Thank you very much. Leader of the House, Chairman Education, Tertiary Education, and Chairman Defense. Our very esteemed guests from ASUU, the President and his team. Well, thank you very much. And this is, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a very quick one. It's just a recap and seal, like I say, some hopefully seal the deal on what has been a long fought battle, a long hard road for everybody, both for ASUU, for the students, and for government. As you will recall, that some weeks back ago, the House got involved in this crisis. And we had long, tough, intense meetings with ASUU. We had meetings with those on the government side. And we are happy to report that as a result of the consultations and intervention of the House, very significant progress has been made. More or less at the end of that of the road, save for dotted surprise and crosses of teeth.